Hey guys, we're going to give you a quick update for the month of March and what happened in February. So I said I would do this every month. It's time to do March. Let's do it. So for February, sadly, I didn't get the Spider-Man vs. Wolverine out. I wanted it in February, but I did get it in March. And there was a lot of other things I kind of missed in February, but March. We're on to March, and I'm feeling a little better than I did in February. Not much, but a little better. And so for March, what's coming in March is Spawn is back. Spawn is coming back. I swear. This is going to be all Spawn. I know I've been putting it off. I know people have been like, you don't really upload Spawn as much anymore. Spawn is coming. It's going to be mainly Spawn for this month and onwards. Prepare for a lot of Spawn. He's going to be the main focus on this channel. It's back to Spawn. I had to get the Spider-Man vs. Wolverine out. I had to finish the Punisher Max. They are done. And I did do that in February. So at least I was able to get the Punisher Max done. Speaking of that, though, we will at least do a full movie comic dub. That will be done in March. So be on the lookout for that. As well as I at least want to get cast for Mother Russia. I'm not saying Mother Russia Part 1 is going to be out in March. But I'm hoping to at least get them all cast. So if you still want to audition, I'll put a link in there. Also, Fables. That's going to be coming out. At least one issue this month. One. I'm not promising anything else besides maybe one issue for Fables. Like I said, Spawn is the main focus right now. But I will get one issue out by March. Hopefully. And I know I haven't done any of the anime talks. And I think I might take a break with that and come back to it, honestly. But instead, what I think I'm going to do is focus more on the comic book superhero stuff. And maybe go back all the way into how it became Marvel versus DC and maybe work our way all the way up to, well, the war's still going on. It's still a rivalry to this day. But maybe I'll go back and start at the first month, maybe with Fantastic Four, and then work our way up all the way up. Maybe that's what I'll do. Maybe, just saying, it's a thought. I mean, I'm gonna kill myself if I do that, though, because that's a lot of fucking comics to read. That is a lot of fucking comics. Holy shit, that's a lot of old comics to read. And the old comics, man, they were pretty wordy, but we'll see. Holy fuck. But yeah, maybe do that. Maybe do some 90s animated series stuff on the channel, maybe. But anyway, that's all I really wanted to talk about. Spawn is gonna be heavy on this channel. It is now time to get back in the Spawn, but as well as maybe some other stuff. And if you like the other stuff, maybe that'll be big on the channel too. Anyway, if you guys liked it, you know, subscribe, check it out. Also, please check out the Twitch. I'm gonna keep pumping the Twitch out. I don't know if anyone's gonna do it, but I'm gonna keep promoting the Twitch. I'm gonna keep pumping it out and just see if something go over there eventually. But anyway, that's it, guys. See you about. I'll see y'all on the next one, on the next update. Peace.